All right, so right now as I'm filming this, it's actually Friday, so the press conference still isn't out, but I found this video of this person who I guess was there or something, and they posted it, because I can't wait, dude. I need to see what has happened between Fousey and Slim. Their fight is on Sunday the 29th, and FouseyTube's live streaming it on his YouTube channel, so make sure you guys, like, watch that fight. Like, I'm pumped for it, bro. But yeah, guys, I'm going to be reacting to the frickin' press conference. Buckle your shoes, lace up your ties. So far, Slim is telling FouseyTube to take off his sunglasses, and FouseyTube is like acting like he's in, I don't know, the FBI, saying, "No, sir, I'm not doing that." Okay, now we're just seeing the same clip. Oh, here we go. Yo, it's actually crazy how they did the press conference 2 days before their fight. Like, isn't that crazy? Like, 2 days, bro. But yeah, tell me in the comments, who you guys rooting for? Personally, I want FouseyTube to win. Because I grew up watching FouseyTube, like Dosa Fousey. I used to be a massive fan of him. Like, believe it or not, FouseyTube was one of the reasons why I wanted to even start a YouTube channel. Like, why I wanted to be a YouTuber. Now, did I really want to be a reaction YouTuber? No. but like, he was like a big inspiration to me as a child. So like, I don't know, I'm rooting for Fousey. Also, I can tell Slim is a lot more confident than FouseyTube. FouseyTube is acting really calm and collected, but like, Slim's showing a lot of like confidence, and when it becomes like in a fight, confidence is really key. Like, if you're confident in yourself, you'll most likely come out on top. Now, Fousey might be really confident. Maybe he is just the calm before the storm. I'm not sure. But Slim is definitely feeling himself, bro. Okay, we've seen all these. Okay, really? Is it just the same clip? Here we go. Wait.
A lot of people ask me why I took this. I'm gonna last as long as you last in bed with your wife. That's it.
Bro, you guys hear that?
A lot of people ask me why I took this. I'm gonna last as long as you last in bed with your wife. That's it.
I'm gonna last as long as you last in bed with your wife. I'm guessing that's a first round knockout. Damn, bro.
Cause you know, he don't got no real resistance. I got
the YouTubers.
I got
the YouTuber swipe ups.
I got the best coaches that you can find in the world right now.
The YouTuber swipe ups. Swipe up his next YouTube video. They became YouTubers all of a sudden.
So now we got more of the same clips.
You should have talked about Yoshi, bro.
Yo,
Yoshi is huge. Mine's fighting. I grew up street fighting.
You over the fight, so I don't know about that.
Why do you want a bottle of ketchup, though? Why do you got a fake hair on?
Yo, Slim is trolling him with the Drake thing, bro. Alright guys, well that was it. I'm sure FoosyTube today, as I'm uploading this video, will be uploading the actual press conference. But Slim was using the Drake thing because I don't know if you guys remember, but FoosyTube kind of had that live thing and he said that Drake and all these big famous people were going to come to it and then no one showed up, and then FoosyTube stood on top of someone's car shirtless and started yelling about the world or something. I don't know, dude, craziness. But yeah, man, that is it. I'm super pumped for the fight. Hopefully it's good. Anyways, have a great day and peace.